I'm open. My this place today. And the things that you need him to move out of your life, whether it's addiction, right? Whether it's health issues, whatever you have, God is moving it out of the way. When I was a kid, my dad would come by and tell me to clean my room, right? And I had a pair of shoes in the middle of the floor, even after I cleaned my room, my dad said, hey, I told you to clean your whole room. And I said, I did. He was like, well, what about those shoes? And when he walked up to those shoes and moved them, he found out that I burned a hole in the carpet. I'm not going to tell you what happened next. It's too graphic for church. But a lot of times, we try to cover up what God is trying to move out the way in the first place. He's telling us to clean up some things that we have in our lives. And we don't want to move the thing that is covering it up. Because we've been so scared of it, it has now become part of our identity. And God wants to light that thing and release his glory into it. So when you say, this is an open space for you to move now, that means you got to take those shoes and uncover the things that are unclean in your life so that he can He's not ashamed of your shame. He's not afraid of your fears. So when you begin to worship like this, he begins to pick up your pair of shoes and begins to replace the hole in the carpet that you have for your whole entire life. So when we say, Spirit, break out. Break our walls down. Spirit, break out. Heaven, come.
Vamos ouvir a voz hoje. Vamos lá.
holy.
Pastor Corey said he had a word for us this morning. I want you to come for it. Just